Once you find your new dream home, we need to make sure that you move into it. There are 10 things you must not do once you're under escrow on your new home. Oh my goodness, over the years, I've seen so many buyers make these critical mistakes after they've gone under contract with their new home. Hi, I'm Natasha Carroll with Natasha Carroll Realty. Once you're under contract, please, whatever you do, do not do any of the following. Number one, don't change jobs, become self-employed, or quit your job. Number two, don't buy a new car, van, or truck, or you may end up living in it. Number three, don't use any charge cards or let your accounts fall behind. Number four, don't spend any money you have set aside for closing. Number five, don't omit any debt or liabilities from your loan application. Number six, don't be eager to buy furniture even if the payments are deferred until after closing. Number seven, don't allow any additional inquiries on your credit report except for insurance purposes. Number eight, don't make any large deposits or take out any large sums of money from your checking or savings account without notifying your lender. Number nine, don't change bank accounts. And number 10, don't co-sign on a loan for anyone, no matter what. And be sure to tell your lender if you're already a co-signer, because that debt actually counts against you. Well, there you have it. These are the 10 things you shouldn't do once you're in escrow. My goal is to make sure you understand how important these are so you can actually close on your new home. Give us a call and I'll be more than happy to give you information about how you can safely and assuredly close on your new home once you actually have an accepted offer. I'm Natasha Carroll with Natasha Carroll Realty, where empowering dreams, providing solutions, and developing relationships matter.